So, the Titanic is almost done, as you can see. I'm getting up close of the bridge, if I can. You can see I got everything, it has little snaps on it. So, I'm going to move on to the stern deck, the poop deck. Doing all the poop jokes. What you're gonna do, this is my first tutorial video, is put these little snaps through, like that, and then slide it through, and through. Come on. There it goes. To look like this. So now, what else he wants to do is doing it, put it on top of the deck. So, so I put this on. Now it's time for the propeller wings. Alright, so what you want to do is take the little brass propellers, take them out of their place on this. Put this on. Like that, and do the same for the other propeller, whatever comes off, there it goes. Now, what are you going to do? Is this. Put the propeller on this side. And then this propeller goes on this side. So then put the middle propeller on. You guys can fit it in. Yeah, so now I have the third propellers on. Now it's time to move on to the decks. So I have no idea where this goes on for exact. I gotta find that. Here's the four smokestacks. Oh, so I have to cut off because I'm a beginner. I can do that. As you can see there. Alright. This goes on here. Somehow. It's not around. And it goes. I got one of the smokestacks on. You guys can see that. I'll show you when it's done.